This is the Hemlock Prep Academy Debate Club.
How many members do you have?
Two.
She and I.
Her and I.
Her and myself.
Him and me, myself and I.
Frankly, I've already forgotten what club you're here arguing.
Debate! This is a vehement hatred.
If we're gonna get anywhere this year, you two have gotta agree on something.
I negate the cost of a common education.
College education is more important than...
Back in relationship.
Hey, stop!
Forget about her. You just need to focus on getting into Yale.
You'll qualify for the state tournament, and Harvard will give you a full ride.
You're the best debaters in the county. Together, you could qualify for state.
Is anyone not ready? The cost of a college education.
Why do you talk so fast when you debate?
Everyone started speaking faster to get more points.
But you can't understand what you're saying.
You can't.
You can?
Nobody can.
We have no chemistry. We disagree in strategy.
No.
We have opposite routines.
No.
And I don't know how it's gonna work.
Excuse me.
Do not fight with me.
This is your future, and you are going to win.
We all know who is carrying this team.
I think Luna deserved it.
We should all feel that way about our kids, right? It's good to see you, Amy. Good luck to your daughter.
It's not about luck, Julia.
I do things by myself.
This thing where we study together, well, I don't think that's what I'm good at.
I disagree.
Of course you disagree. Disagreeing is what we do best. My whole life, I've hated you. Not because I knew you, but because I thought you hated me too.
I mean, I don't think we were ever really high schoolers. I was too busy with homework, tests, and debate.
Many extremely successful people got into their dream school, or they didn't, but all of them went on to do stuff.
Maybe it'll help me get into school, maybe it won't. I want to win.
Then let's play.